Hi, I'm Rob Blazer. Welcome to RPA's Public Policy in a Minute. On May 24th, RPA responded to a request from the House Ways and Means Committee on reform of the Sustainable Growth Rate System and alternative models of care delivery. In follow-up, RPA staff met with Ways and Means Committee staff during RPA's Capitol Hill Day on June 11th on points raised in the letter, among other issues of concern to nephrologists. RPA's response emphasized support for renal integrated care, described RPA's quality improvement activities, and expressed support for repeal of the SGR system. RPA's letter also included information about the development and field testing of our advanced CKD patient management toolkit, RPA's role as the lead nephrology organization with the AMA's Physician Consortium for Performance Improvement, as well as our Keeping Kidney Patients Safe initiative and website. To read the letter, please follow the link below on the RPA website. And that's your RPA Public Policy in a Minute.